thinking while you're playing one game, there are umpteen other games going on in your head, and I don't know if that makes any sense. And I think you do, you know, you do all your preparation before you get there. So then when you start playing chess, it's just you're in.